That's mine.
Mark, share your toys Kim, with a dog.
Kim Viney is here from the Dane County Humane Society with a couple of cute little pups.
Yes, they are two handsome boys. And Rodney is the playful little pug beagle mix. And then you have Philip, who
Hi,
is
Philip.
Sweet little kind of Bichon Frise, maybe poodle mix. He came in with a lot more fur, was a little matted, and so we gave him a nice haircut, and he's just cute
he
and small.
Is, he is so friendly.
And we think he's about 2 years old. We think Rodney's around 5 years old. And they actually came from another shelter that was just too full. Okay, yes, Rodney, okay, you're very
there
happy.
There you go. Now you're, oh, he found the squeak.
He found the squeak. And they just couldn't, they didn't have enough room, and so luckily we were able to take them in. But what we've noticed and what they said too is that they are buddies and they want to stay together.
So they have to go together.
They do need to be adopted together, and but you're getting double the love with these two little guys that already like to play. We think that they would be great to go to training classes and really just spend that time bonding with them. But you can see they have different personalities. they do like to play. They are very friendly and social. They still like to go for walks. So we definitely want maybe a family or a person that's active and willing to spend time with
them. Yeah, they'd be great with kids, I think.
Yeah, they've been really outgoing. We think maybe 10 years old, around that age, is a great age for kids. With, they really can start to learn responsibility and aren't too small, but yet,
I would still good. I would stock up on the squeak toys.
They love their toys. Rodney is showing how much
Rodney.
He loves them. Squeaky
oh,
toys
boy.
And anything. They just love to go and play and really just happy demeanor dogs and nice smaller size. If you need to maybe have more of a medium size, come here, buddy.
All right, that's all.
Come
get
this
up
way.
In here.
He's like, I just want to play with my bud. But it's a smaller size mm-hmm. dog, and so it's kind of nice if you have a smaller place. Maybe that can work too. But you know, double the love with these
I think
two.
He thinks you're a squeak toy.
I know. He's like,
are you at a kids event quick?
Yeah, Kids Extravaganza is this weekend. So if you're looking for some fun ways to get your kids involved, it's just a fun time at the shelter from 1 until 4, and it's going to have fun activities. It's totally free, bouncy houses.
There you go.
Stuff. It's going to be a fun kid day.
So. And last week?
Oh, the cute bunny Charlie, and Charlie has a hold. So he sold great. Himself on TV and is hopefully going home soon. So yay for our rabbits. And now let's get our two pups
and
home.
There's Charlie. Okay, so it's Philip and Rodney.
And Rodney. No, right. Rodney.
Rodney and
Philip.
Philip's
yep.
over here. All right, we'll call on these two. Go to the website, giveshelter.org, for all information.
Get it away.
He's not a squeak toy. There you go. All right, we'll be right back. Final check your forecast. Good boy. Oh, good boy.
Stop biting.